Usually we tell patients after breast augmentation surgery that the implants need to drop and fluff. And what that entails is the muscle relaxing and stretching, as well as the skin envelope stretching to accommodate that implant. So initially the implants are very tight and high, and by about 4 months time, they have dropped and fluffed out, where the patients get a lot more lower pole expansion, where the breasts are sticking out more and they get more projection at the 4 month period.